We are in Munich on a golf course today, where I was able to play a tournament with Kaima, who won the tournament last year. Unfortunately, the weather was not so good, but it was still very enjoyable. The last time I played before today was 6 months ago, and the last time I played 9 holes probably was 2 years ago. So I don't play it that much. I started when I was relatively young, with 16. But then afterwards, with all the driving and traveling, didn't find the time. And it is very enjoyable. And each time I do it, I think to myself, I will find more time for it in the future. But normally that doesn't work out. Khan was playing. He was trying very hard, but I think it wasn't his best day. And Felix Neureuther as well, who played quite well, I thought. Well, there would be a lot to learn from him if you could only do so. It's not that easy just watching him and then doing the same. But it was amazing that even after the 18th tee, I was looking behind his ball. He played and was shaking my head. So still after a full round, I couldn't believe how he played.